We are looking for BLF 723 northbound. They have permission through Grether's work zone. And they're stepping right into it right now. Here they come across Rouse Road into the frame right here. Take a look at this train. Let's see what they got.
The 111, the Kissimmee Rat, and the 118 in trail.
Wow. What a beauty. And thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you, Carlos. Time now, 1:53 p.m., Tuesday, August 20th, 2024. It'll be a southbounder. We'll see the afternoon FEC trains also, right here at MP 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.